Oh my god, how many people are on Smash right now? I love Smash so much. It's one of my favorite games. Please, please, please let people be on Smash so I can play the game. Please, please. This is a prayer. I'm literally putting my hands together. I'm praying to the Lord, Jeebus. Oh my god, people are here. This is a good sign. This is a fabulous sign. Oh my god, I don't get to play Smash anymore because it's so hard. Oh yes, people are here. There's no people though. People are on. Are people joining? We're going solo. Come on. I crave Smash so much.
Good luck.
Good luck. Come on. Come on. Let me have Smash. I feel like that damn meme of the bird, like Becky, let me smash. Becky, smash. Makes me so sad. I used to fucking play this game so much. Why are the shading so off? I hate it. But I used to, I think this is why my high pixel score is so high. I used to play Smash so much. To the point I'm gold. I'm gold. I maxed my Tin Man out. And I had so many different friends who played Smash. None of them go on it. Smash is dying, people. We need to bring it back because I can't get into a game now. This is a demand that needs fixing in life. Smash needs to come back. Where are the Smash people in the world? No one wants to fucking play. It makes me sad. Ugh. There's no one online. There's a couple of people, but no one's online. No one's actually picking the games. You. Look at me. Look at me. Play with me. Makes me so sad. Come on. Come on. Let me smash.
Good luck.
Ugh. Play streak 4 hours 7. Seems about right. Seems about right. I think the only time I can actually play this game, if I have three other friends who would actually play with me. Misha, are you okay? Bye-bye. At least you're having a nightmare. Yeah, I don't think we can play Smash. This is depressing. I'm gonna be so sad when the day comes when they remove Smash. We have like a full team here. All they have to do is click the game. Of course you're zero. Are you all zero? Are you level? Oh no, this person plays. You play. Will you play with me? Will you play with me? Hey. No, he's too busy. You, TV man, play with me. Play with me. Wait, I think someone actually went on the game. Play with me? I thought I saw someone click on the sign. Wait, did someone click on the sign? Oh! Found it. I found the way. I found the people.
Good luck.
I found the Oh, I'm so happy. I'm gonna bully them. I found my
Nothing.
people.
Okay,
They can be a
I need to
Smash
calm down.
stream. I don't care.
Get ready.
I'm
We
gonna be so
go.
happy. I haven't played Smash in so long. He's fucking hiding. Wait, is this a new map? Oh my god, they improve it. He chose to fucking jump instead of fighting me. He saw my gold skin and said, oh, hell no. I just want one game. I just want one game. There's two people here. Maybe they'll stay if I'm on their team. Who is it? Oh god, they're having a chat. Sup? Are they gonna yell at me for being gold? I'm good. Good. Your brother. I'm good. Just found out. People are playing this again. So. I was screaming at them to play with me. Who do I have? Oh, Tin Man! Tin Man!
Five.
Good luck.
Four, three, two. Get ready. Go.
Oh, I can actually play this. Okay, Botman. Botman wants my ass. Oh, it's been so long, guys. Oh, this has made my day. You know what? Forget all the other streams that I do. Let's just stream Smash for my whole life. I can do this. Oh my god. Yeah, forget everything else. I'm a Smash player now. Should we just quit everything and just become Smash players? I mean, I already maxed out this level, this character already, so I can't level up anymore, sadly. I am so low.
Witness true power!
Prepare for the awesome battle.
They have that ult. Yeah, let's do it. Forget everything else. We'll just Smash. Forget Overwatch. Forget the Sparrows and P. Smash. Every stream. Smash. This is just my destiny, you know?
I wouldn't like that to happen to me.
Oh, I feel bad. they shouldn't. I let them fight. Woo! You got this. There you go. Yeah, I believe in you. I always feel bad fighting people when I'm over level. Ouch. Because I have extra health too. I like to at least give them a chance so they don't rage quit and never join again.
Witness true power.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Don't go near me. I'm cheering you guys on. Yeah, you got this. Hey, I'm being nice to you. Look at them go.
No!
GG. I'm so happy. Rename their stream to Smash. Forget everything else. Playing Smash on my Hypixel. That's all. That's all we're doing on Hypixel. I refuse to do anything else. Yeah, we are not going to do solo because no one wants to play solos. Another 2v2. Who do we get? Is it the same people? Or they are only doing that? I think it is.
Okay, okay.
Hi again.
I need to calm down. Get ready.
Let's go. Oh, he actually got a counter. He actually went for someone to counter me. That's actually smart. Because they took a risk of knowing that we might run into them again. Oh, hello. Okay, you're the problem for me, dude. I mean, it's a problem for both of us, because we're both Tin Man. I love this game so much. Uh-oh. Oh wait, that's my teammate. That's my team. Hey, good job.
Holy smash crystals.
But I always, when I'm doing teams, I always make sure to back off if there's one person left and I still have most of my health back and my teammate. Mainly because I start off with more health. Like, I start off one with 130, which they do not get. Unless they have leveled up. If they're leveled up like me, then I'm all in. Oh, I wanted that. We both attacked them, knowing they went in the tunnel. Where are they? Oh. Hello, Buttman. I keep misclicking. I'm not used to it. It's because I haven't touched the game in ages. I remember the last time I streamed on this, and this was on my old channel. I actually recorded it, and it lasted like an hour because I did not know about time. And I was too lazy to edit it. Out you go.
No, holy smash crystals.
I am at least getting him to one health before I back off. Okay.
Humanity.
I'm gonna let you fight. If you fight me, I can fight back. Yeah. Woot woot. I am gonna kill myself because I am low. So I at least give him a point for killing me. You get some money before extra points for killing me. Launching nuke seeking missile. I want a better watch. Do 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 do. He's 1 HP. My teammate is 1 HP. Good job. Hey, hey, hey. Okay. I'm staying away from it, dude. You fight him, not me. I will fight back if you fight me. Come on, teammate, kill him. I didn't even mean to take that kill, not gonna lie. Yeah. It is. Tin Man is one of the easiest champ to play in this game, I will say. Most OP would be Shoop, Green Hood, Sanic. I would say them three are the main, like, OP if you know how to use them, but they are the hardest to learn. Tin Man is very strong. Well, he takes, like, half a heart each time he shoots you. But, depending how good you are with your aim, he's great. He's a counter to Tin Man, so he is a pain in the butt. Same with Skullfire. There's a couple of people. It depends how good you are with each character. They all are really good in their own little way. But my way is good aim, take less damage, and take less hurt. No one's playing doubles anymore. I will try and see if they join back. If not, then we might have to go back to 1v1s, sadly. Will they join? Will I be alone forever? It might have to be that. Yeah, I don't think they're joining now. They had enough of me. Understandable. Okay. New player. Sniff, sniff. Okay. They are all playing 1v1, so I guess this is the new one. They used to be 2v2. Or 2v2v2 or 2v2v2v2.
Okay.
Everyone's gonna leave or just not fight me.
Get ready, go!
Okay. This one is. Like, Captain Cluck is, like, the first person you be before you become, Tin Man. Mainly because he does the same kind of attacks. One hit. How long am I gonna last for? Not long. I fucking jinxed my. Oh wait, it's Froghard Pog. I didn't notice it was him. This is the guy who was playing Tin Man with me. The ground a lot, which I think that's a technique for Captain Cluck. I think that is a skill. Makes him jump high, I think. Well played. I do like this guy. This guy is pretty cool and not yelling at me.
Oh no, you're
I am one hit. I am one hit. Okay, this guy is making me work for it. Jesus. Where did he go? Oh god. There we go. I keep clicking enter, and I think that's a problem. Wee! A little spin in the air brings all the good luck in the world to you. Yeah, that's a lot of people I have to kill. A blump.
Good luck.
Who am I fighting? Hey, they can't run away from me. They don't know what I am. Unless they look at my health at the very beginning. Gotta sit up. I'm gonna open my candy bag so I can snack as I wait. I don't know if I want to do 6 seconds after this, as I didn't look for any challenges, so I might do that tomorrow, as I don't have a challenge, so I might try and do another game maybe, I'm not sure what I want to do after this. No one wants to join me. Sometimes you have to leave the game and join because some lobbies are glitched.
Good luck.
There we go, we got Batman. Dark Knight.
Oh, here it comes. Good get
luck.
Ready.
Ooh, good luck.
And go.
You okay, dude? You okay? Oh, is he new? You new. No! I think he's new to the game. Dude, I'm here. Hit me. There you go. You get it. You're meant to hit me. Come on. Fight me. God damn it! God damn it! At least let me hit you so I get extra points. No, let me poke you. There you go. You can fall now. I see. Do 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 do. I'm so tempted to hit that freaky. What's it? We're doing it. That took half his health. One more, he would have died. Okay. We'll do a little poke. We're just helping him get out of his misery. You know? He's like, stop it. Stop it.
Prepare for the awesome.
Gonna do it? What is wrong with this person? I am playing as nice as possible with this guy, okay? There we go. GG! GG! there is sound. Yeah, there is sound. Did you not notice? Is the game too low? Depression. Oh, there's only two. Oh, wait, there's actually people here. No, I thought you were saying it. I love it. Oh no, people are in the game at the moment. Yeah, everyone's leaving now. This is depression mode. They're probably in a game. They are in a game. What about over here? Oh my god, people are in solos? I'm pretty sure that is what I clicked on.
Good luck.
Oh, we're waiting for one more. Bow, 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 bow. Here we go. Do 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 do. God damn it. It's so hard to find people to play with. So hard out here for a tin man. I'm just pecking at my candy as I wait. So, nice weather. Where? Oh, never mind. I can't say good luck again? Damn. Never mind. Nice weather. I'm not gonna say. Nope. God damn it! Are they gonna stay or no? Nope. Damn. Oh, that person leaving there. Maybe because of me. But I promise, I am nice. Everyone fucking left. They're like, why do people keep doing that? They all fucking left. No one wants to play with me. Depression. Poor people, they're in a game now. This is me literally hunting down people. That in a game. Where you going? You went in a game. Where did you go? I swear you went in teams. I think he went in that one. He left.
Won't be long now.
I've been alone. God damn it. I need a map that hides me. They can't leave if they don't know where I am. This is literally hunting for people. God damn. Like, I bet if I swapped my champ with someone else, or that I wasn't gold, people would stay.
Won't be long now.
Okay, we got Frog Dude! Frog, my man! How you been? Oh. Frog said no! Welcome back, friend! Let's go! left me, but he came back. Leaves again. Damn right, man. Damn right, dude. Just your friendly tin man here. Nothing scary about it. Nothing scary about it. I am nice when I do teams. I leave and let whoever my teammate fight them. So it's easier for the other person, okay? At least I'm nice. Other 10 men who are like me, oh, they have no mercy. It gives the 10 men a bad name. Nice. Whatever we are having, right? Yeah. Looks like. Is he gonna come back? Still the same, but why is that? Not sure. It makes me sad. Depression. This is how you make friendships in Smash. You talk to them in lobbies while you wait. Do do do. I need some friends with me. Do 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 do. I need help. he's gonna leave again. Literally, in any moment now, he's gonna leave. What the fuck was that noise? The fuck is that? Was that someone joining me? Oh, hello, Seb. You joined me for Smash.
What the f- What am I hearing?
I don't know, but your sound that you join is like a magical welcoming noise. You want to join me on Smash?
Smash? What the fuck?
Hypixel okay. Smash?
Oh, yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, it was actually a bit of Halo. It was actually like a sort of like smushed together bit of Halo.
Ah, I see. Oh, thank God, people. Good luck. Huh. This is when they leave, not gonna lie.
5, 4, 3, 2. Get one. Ready.
I'm gonna leave my guy alone.
Well, I'm at the hub world.
Okay, well, go to Smash, and I'll meet you in there. Have a look at the champs, okay? Read them. There'll be like 3 champs that you can play. Look, pick one and yeah.
Get it? Right.
And I will try and be easy on you, okay? Try to.
Right.
Do do do.
Goddamn. Goddamn.
Uh-oh.
I did turn the volume way down on that. Interesting. So what the hell?
I mean, it wasn't loud. It was magical. I thought it was Minecraft. I was about to question it. Like, oh, why is the lobby having such a nice music for once? Okay, frog, behave yourself. I need the anchor stall. Leaves again, yeah. I think Botman just got the crystal. Okay, I might actually lose this game. This makes me happy. I don't get to lose often. But I haven't touched this game in years, so... Probably three years, maybe, I haven't played this game. It's been so long. Do some damage to Skull. He's actually one of my counters. That's probably why I did so bad. Well played. GG. Oh. GG. Pew pew pew. I love the pew 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 sound. It makes me so happy and relaxes me. So much. Okay, I see you. Hello. Oh, you got a new skin. Hi. Did you read them? You're not talking anymore?
What the fuck?
What?
You cut out.
Sorry. Did you read the four champs that you can play?
Oh, yeah. I'll go and Kate Monster.
Okay, dokie. Okay. So we basically, I want to make sure we're in the same game. We can do solos or can we get teams? No, no one's playing teams at the moment. Okay, you are fighting against me because it's really hard to get a team going. So click this. We are gonna get in the same game together all the time. This is the only way because I can't form a party. Okay, we're in the same game. You can hover over your abilities to just double check everything, make sure you are comfy with all of it. And your shift should also do something as well if you read that. You left the game.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Join back and do the same thing. Just go to the guy and click it. He should be in the same lobby as me. There you go. But yeah. We just have to wait for two more people. I will try and not kill you. I will leave you last. Stop quick and... Do you have the reshuffle pack on?
Wait.
I'm gonna slap you. Put the reshuffle pack on and rejoin.
God damn it!
Did you not wonder why I've been looked weird? The game is probably realizing you don't have the Risha pack. There you go. Now we have to wait for two people. There's a game already going on with four people. Oh my god, I'm gonna slap you. What is it saying?
I have world specific resources, high contrast and default selected.
Give me a moment. Let me go to the lobby. I can test this out. Let me get to the lobby. Where are you? You are in lobby 2. Okay. Kabia? What do you see here? Where the fuck are you? There you are. What do you see?
Cookie Monster and Batman.
You can see Batman's face.
Yes.
Then you have the Risha pack on.
Then I don't know what's up with my game.
I have no idea. You shouldn't be leaving. It's not giving you an error or anything. You're just sitting there. You're not touching anything. You're not touching the bed. I'm in a full game.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Get ready.
Give me a moment.
And go.
I can't leave a game. It's fucking it's really rare for getting in the game. Yeah, Spider-Man does not want to deal with my life. Oh no, they did the trick of pretending to jump and they survived. I know how to fight Spider-Man so much because one of my friends, William Raptor in the game, he used to only play Spider-Man when I played him, and we used to 1v1 a lot. So I know how to fight Spider-Man so much now because of that. I knew he was gonna hide. I love that the people actually voice acted all this too.
Oh, the humanity! Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Nope. Damn.
Witness true power.
I was trying to get rid of him before he finishes. Is also really good if you want to steal kills too. Yep. I like that I went to a shooter game. Two Minecraft shooters. Seems about right. Where the fuck is Benders of the Mind? He has not died once. It's this guy. He hasn't died once.
Ooh, I wouldn't like that to happen to me.
I want to take his death.
Witness true power!
Paul Gomez killed me.
No!
No! I told you I was gonna get that kill. Where the hell is this guy? He jumped. Wait, I don't want to jump. I'm sick of dying like that. Oh god, so close. Whee! Whee! Oh no! Hook killed me! I think the hook killed me each time, pretty sure. Luckily.
Oh, humanity!
Okay. Try getting a game. Could you share screens when you go into a game for me? Let me have a look. Share screens. Let me have a little look at what's popping up. Okie dokie. Join again. Seems about normal. Let me try and get in your game. Am I in?
Good luck.
Hey! Oh, we're in the game. You're
here
fine.
Comes. Get ready. And go!
Okay, I won't attack you. I'm gonna let you survive the most. Yeah, you are in the game. Okay, you're Cookie Man. I will avoid you. From my damn missiles. How dare they? There you go, there you go. Yeah, whatever happened before, it seems like you don't have the problem now. No! Wait! Damn it. Go. I got deed.
What if I sell, like, Cortex and Cross Bandicoot?
What? What do you mean?
Yeah, that the humanity.
I mean, it's all memed out with all things, so maybe.
Oh, oh, humanity, humanity.
I'm sorry if I killed you. I did not mean to do that. You were just close to me.
I love the fact that you've practically got a clone blaster.
A clone blaster? Oh my god, what was that? That was the guinea pig. The guinea pig just scared the level. Oh my god, I just had a heart attack.
Yeah, it's a Star Wars blaster sound.
Ah, is it? I did not even notice. That's probably what Tin Man is. A Star Wars person. Then. Unless it's
Tin Man.
I don't know.
I think that's Iron Man.
Oh yeah, that's what I thought it was, and then you said Star Wars. There we go.
I mean, it could be a mix of Iron Man and Clone Trooper.
Probably. put some ice on it. Oh, they were smart. They went around.
Now, good job. Smash crystals.
Hey, that's doing good. Well, they're gonna spawn though. Oh, behind me!
Prepare for the awesome.
I got it. That's all that matters. I did it before. Oh, I only had two missiles out. Jeez. Wasteful. I need to get back into this game. Jesus. I'm falling off my torch. They're half-half. Okay, we're both half-half. Besides them having, like, two health. Two lives.
Oh, the humanity!
Did they die? No, they're proper, like...
No.
Okay, oh, they are proper gay, like, bot man. They are definitely not new to the game. Yeah, I was in limbo. GG.
You're like Stephen Hawking. What?
GG?
GG?
Yeah, you always say GG to be respectful for the game.
I was gonna say, who let Stephen Hawking into the game?
That's the guy in the wheelchair, right?
Yeah, like, with... Because of the voice.
I don't know.
It sounds like his voice synthesizer.
Maybe. Back to solos. Do do do, do do do.
Good luck.
And solo.
We're in the game. Okay. Guinea pig, stop scaring me. They're like tipping the bowl up and then dropping it, making it a loud noise. Pew, pew, pew. How are you, Seb? How you doing? Oh, my day is going great. Oh, thank God you answered. I was going to talk to myself for a bit.
Oh, here it comes.
I was eating right.
Oh, God, but the echo.
Go.
I'm still watching your stream. Ah, there you go. There was two of them. Pew. Pew, pew. My dude.
I was eating, like, right when you asked.
No, I see. Oh, wait, that's you. Let me move away from you.
Double team.
No, you got my missiles. When you hit my missiles, you should be under a block. Can my missiles split into three or two, depending how many people are alive at that time? And it auto aims for them. So you need to be under somewhere. Yeah. The only way to avoid is you go underneath something. So you wasn't double team, but you are doing a 1v4, really.
Smash ready!
Mine.
Oh, the humanity! Oh, oh, humanity, humanity!
Oh, there you are. I knew you were. Oh,
you, damn. Bye bye.
Okay, Blend Out of the Mind is really good at the game. That makes me happy that there's another good person in the game. I'm not targeting at all. I just want them to fight me. Time when I don't know where they, the hell they are.
Wait, do I carpet bomb?
Oh, what do you mean?
When I double jump, do I carpet bomb?
I'm not sure. I don't play Kate, so I don't know much about him. I probably played him at the very beginning. But I don't think I've ever played him alone.
Witness true power! Oh, the humanity!
Ah. Botman got the wrong idea. Should have aimed for Bender.
Okay. Oh, you're on play Cookie.
Yeah, I don't play, the cake, man.
Witness true power.
I thought you meant. I thought you said I was playing Botman. Damn it!
No, you have Cake Man at the moment. That's why I said you should pick one. You said Cake Man. I think this guy has noticed that I am aiming for him. Oh god, he's really good at this. Jesus. I've been off my game. God damn it. I'm gonna die. Oh! That was a good save. I want this. Wait.
I wouldn't like that. No. Witness true power.
I don't want to deal with that. GG. Hi.
Hello there.
Huh? You okay? Sep?
Huh?
For you said something. Your microphone cut off.
There. I said hello there.
Oh, okay. Hello there.
Won't be long now.
You're not. You were in a game. we go.
Okay.
Ba, 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 ba. I'm in zone. And it doesn't have that. I'm eating sweets. The sugar has finally hit. Do, 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 do. I don't think anyone is joining. Ba ba ba. Do 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 do. Tall trees. Hello. No mind. Tall tree said nope. They're gonna leave again. Do, do, do. He's eventually my counter, so. Unless he changed to become my counter.
Okay, I need to calm
down. I didn't notice. Were they always Skullfire?
Go!
Oh, there's two Skullfire. Oh, goddamn.
Hey,
oh, you're chicken, man. Okay.
Fuck!
Yeah.
He's after me!
Well, yeah, you're easy to kill. People like to target a certain person at the beginning of the game if they're in front of them. Aw, oh, poor Eevee. Oh, wait a minute. Eevee just... He's playing games.
Jesus!
Better hide!
Oh, the humanity! The humanity.
Oh, goddamn. Goddamn Skullfire is so hard to kill sometimes. Give me a tree, man. I'm not done with you. That was a horrible plan. A horrible plan.
Where the hell you are? Go.
Oh, his fingers. Weird. He throws a pumpkin. Oh, where is it? Give me. Okay, he's smart. Whoever this is really smart and knows my... They know the hidey spots. Yeah, I'm not going on in that. That killed me last time. God damn, I hate the Skullfire so much. They countered me too so much. And two of them hitting me is the worst. They might just want a Skullfire fight.
So it's. So is that Ghost Rider, I'm guessing?
I don't know who that is. Oh god. But that is Skullfire. Okay, one down. Ah! Oh, dear. Okay, we got one more. Goddamn.
Humanity.
Oh, he knows the hiding spots. Oh, he came out early. Okay. He sees my pattern. I hate how it kind of, like, messes up my thing so much. GG. Pains me. Are you changing champs?
Yeah, I'm re-choosing champs.
Yeah. You do want to look at them, look at the abilities, and then in the future, if you can, if you like the game, save up your coins and be able to buy the other champs that you can play. As soon as I unlock Tin Man, I fell in love. Like, I've tried other champs, of course. Poor Spider-Man, I tried him once, I never touched him again. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Good, okay. Blop.
Blop.
Good luck. Oh, here it comes! Here it comes! Get ready! And go!
Oh, the Skullfire again. I need to get rid of the Skullfire so quick. You. Oh, it's a troll tree, the one that bullied me already. Are you gonna hide? Where are you gonna hide? You're not gonna hide anywhere, aren't you?
Oh, humanity, humanity.
This guy knows I'm aiming for him. Clucker.
Jesus!
Yeah, you got me in the air. I got my ult. That's all that matters.
I have ult.
For the awesome.
Yeah, you just have to aim. Don't get yourself killed. Ah, he got the fucking crystal. Hello, guys. Don't mind me. I just wanna give you guys a little shooty shoot. Pretty well. Like, for your first time playing it.
Oh, holy smashes.
I I'm trying so hard to aim. Are they both aiming for me? God damn, they are! Okay, never mind.
Can you see my house from up there?
And just at that moment, they were aiming at me. Hello, dude. Pluck, pluck. I'll take that. Come here! Get the cheek! Oh my god. Where the hell are they? How do they have two lives still? Did you? Okay, probably do one more game and then I'm probably gonna move on to League.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Ugh. And my wrist.
Won't be long now.
I can only do so much on Hypixel, so it gets boring after a bit.
Yeah.
Oh. Do. Oh no, no one's joining. I miss Frogman. we might have to leave and join again. People might have got sick of the game. I have to leave is /hub. And meet me. Let me get to you. We'll click the sign together at the same time, so hopefully we get in the same game. Come with me. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Won't be long now.
There we go. Do we need to wait for one more person? Sometimes maps get glitched out. He comes back. Never mind. too soon. He'll come back. I say I miss Frogman. We go into a game. He appears just to leave. Oh, rabid toxic. Oh god. Oh no. He is toxic. He plays fucking Snoop Shoop. Or whatever his name is. Okay.
New.
Whatever his name. Laser Bean Boy.
Okay.
He is toxic. That is a username with a champ that goes too well together.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Sometimes people come and then they look at me and they leave. everything that kills me make my soul cry. This bot man. I'm just looking into. Oh, wait, that's you. What's my zoom? I forgot what my zoom is. There you are. This whole punk. Just staring me down. Okie dokie, wolf. Yo. Let's stare down.
Yo. Cinematic camera, what? Why was there a cinematic camera?
Oh, I have a Optifine on. So I can zoom in. I have my cape. And I have fresh animations on, so I can sheep and villagers have move eyes and all that.
Oh.
Yeah. Optifine also makes it less laggy for me. Oh, you left.
Wait, oh my.
That's okay. We'll try and join another lobby, see if it fits. If not, we might have to. I might just end it here. 3, 2, 1, go!
Good luck!
Same person? Is anyone gonna join though?
Yeah, cinematic camera just makes my, Yeah, cinematic camera just makes my camera movement sluggish.
Here it comes! Here it comes. Get ready!
Gotcha.
And go!
Ha! Smart. Oh. Come here, Zeb. They died. Come here. I will take it easy. I won't use my crouch. Unless I get thrown off the map. With them, I will.
I pressed the wrong button.
It's okay, it's okay. You're learning still. So you're allowed to make mistakes.
I keep going to press 2, but then press something else.
I keep pressing E. Yeah, I just did it again. That's all the other games that affected me. Yeah, you get out of there. You take my missiles. I did not mean to jump. Crystal. Leave me alone. Crystal. Yes! I got it! It was worth it! It was fucking worth it. Okay, this guy is smart. They know how to get rid of my missiles. I know I said I won't do my crouch, but I can't help it. Cold habit to get rid of.
Old habits die hard.
Oh yeah. But I am taking it a bit easier on you when- oh god, it's you. When I'm fighting. Holy moly!
What happened?
Oh, my health just disappeared. Hey, you're not the first one to die. Damn it.
I died mid all.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I wouldn't like that to happen to me.
Good at Hulk. What the fuck?
Can you see my house?